Hello, it's your favorite extra. Today's video was requested by Jordan Randolph. Thank you so much. I love this song so much, but it's so hard to edit because it's so fast. I did it the best I could. Godzilla will be linked in the description along with my Discord. I suggest checking the song out if you have time. Enjoy the video. Unknown has entered the chat. Does this chat have any security? Considering the fact that we are potential heroes. That seems like something we should have and should be very strict. At explosion murder collision symbol. I feel sorry for all of you in class 1A. You have to put up with this sorry excuse for a hero. Look at this angry ass bitch who couldn't hold a conversation correctly. How is that thing supposed to be a hero? I'll put this asshole in his place. I'll tell you what you really are, Bakugo.
Ugh, you're a monster!
Ready to commit a homicide? Oh hell no, who the fuck are you? Does this person have a death wish? Knife that's freshly sharpened. He's gonna wish he was dead. You with me? Fist bump. Let's beat a bitch. Fist bump. Okay, let's limit the violence to a minimum. You don't even know who they are yet, you idiots. Ignoring that fact. Doesn't care and was ready. The deadly smile with the knife. Guys, have you noticed Kukan hasn't said anything? Maybe he's not online? He's online. I see the dot next to his name. Now this spells trouble. Who wants popcorn? Kukan?
I can swallow a bottle of alcohol in a feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like Cartilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party. A cross between a zombie apocalypse and Bobby the brain meaning, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with mania shades and his bitch. I'm posse up. Consider it to cost me a costly mistake if they sleeping on me. The hoes better get insomnia. ADHD hydroxy cut.
Everyone gonna watch a murder.
Pass the kabasi. In AA with an AK melee, finna set it like a play date, better vacate, retreat like a vacay mayday. This beat is cray cray, Ray J, H A H A H A. Laughing all the way to the bank, I spray flames, they cannot tame or placate the monster.
Bakugo, I am going to try to be reasonable. Yes, this person deserves to be punished, but maybe we can ease up on the general damage you'd like to cause.
You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the
monster.
I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a
monster.
When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Fuck to the fire, spit a monster.
Blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet.
Fire, fuck to the fire, monster.
Blood on the dance floor, Louis V.
We're talking about something more than that, idiot, aren't we? No shit, Sherlock. Bakugo, you wouldn't actually murder someone, right?
I'm just a product of the cricket onyx. Told him nick the balls, had him just appalled. Did so many things that pissed him off. It's impossible to list them all. And in the midst of all this, I'm in a mental hospital with a crystal ball. Trying to see what I still be like this tomorrow. Whispered all voices, whisper. My fist is ball back up against the wall. Pencil drawn, this is just a song to go ballistic on. You just pulled a pistol on the guy with a missile launcher. I'm just a Loch Ness, a mythological. Quick to tell a bitch go off like a fifth of vodka. When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a
monster.
Did he really go insane? How could he not tell us all his troubles? Now look where he's ended up. I refuse to believe this is our Bakugo. Let me sleep. Sleeping symbol is online. Sensei. Please tell them this is actually some villain or something. Sensei.
You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the
monster.
I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a
monster.
When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those
blockbusters. Fuck to the fire, spit a monster.
Blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet.
Fire, fuck to the fire,
monster. Blood on the dance floor, the Louis V.
If you
carpet.
Never gave a damn, raise your hand, cause I'm about to set trip. Vacation plans, I'm on point like my indexes. So all you will ever get is some motherfucking finger, prostate exam.
That is very vulgar, Bakugo, even for you. Where could Bakugo even be going? Guys, help. I don't know what's happening. I don't know either.
How can I have all these fans that perspire like a liar's pants? I'm on fire and I got no plans to retire. And I'm still the man you admire. These chicks are spazzing out. I only get more handsome and flyer. I got them passing out like what you do when you hand someone flyers. And what goes around comes around just like the blades on the chainsaw. Cause I caught the flag, but my dollar stacked right off the bat like a baseball. Like
kidding, bitch. I got them racks with so much ease that they call me Diddy, cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk.
What the actual fuck? First you're talking about your big ego, then moving on to a chainsaw. Why the fuck would you want cheese? I can give you sparkle. Le cheese. Sparkle. I think you missed the fucking point. You guys are absolute idiots. Laughing because she got it.
I just sit back and observe.
I'll ask my queries after the show. I smell a scandal. But what the fuck? Do I have to kill someone or nah?
Yeah. Bitch, I'm a player. I'm too motherfucking stingy for share. Won't even lend you an ear. Ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm Mary of Shabaria. Face on my genital area. The original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera. Cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic and it's scary. Call it Harry Carey. Cause every time I'm digging Harry Carey, I'm Mary a motherfucking dictionary. I'm swearing up and down. They can spit this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye to eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column.
Oh, I get it. Explain. No, I'd like to listen to this. I'm still confused. Anyone notice how he's typing too fast? Yes, he is, Kuro. SHHH, let him finish.
Drink a happy packy, but it's black ink. Evil half of the bad meats. Evil that means take a backseat. Take it back to fat beats with a maxi single. Look at my rap sheet. What attracts these people is my gangster bitch like Apache. With a catchy jiggle, I stack chips. You better got a half eaten Cheeto. Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm in him. I don't wanna hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will evade him. Finna kill him and dump with the fucking bodies in a lake. Obliterating everything is innovative. Renegade him. Hit him. Make anybody who want it with the pen and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a teller killer. Be killed. I'm a killer. Be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing a killer within me out of me. You don't wanna be the enemy or the demon who enemy. I'll be under receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be. Every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you better duck or you finna be dead the minute you run into me. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. I'm about to fucking finish you, bitch. I'm available. You wanna battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm invadable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money and I'm paid full. I'm not afraid to pull them.
Man, stop. Look what I'm planning.
Now that it's over, who was the unknown? That was a program I downloaded into the chat. So they weren't real? Good. Protective Kiri. But then how did they know what to say? Shitty hair, I just told you I programmed it. Has someone said that to you before? Yeah, but not without a good blast. That's cooking. Nervous. What? It's a lyric prank, Pika. Imagine Bakugo actually rapping that. Thought about it. Manly. Eye roll because he heard that word too many times. How did you get Aizawa-sensei to join? I loved the song and it required minimal effort. You blast that shit so much I'm surprised I didn't recognize it sooner. Well, that's what you get for being a problem child. Eye roll because he's over it. But could you actually rap like that? Wanting to know for blackmail. Fuck off. Knows her plan. Upset that he caught on, but it's hilarious. Everyone went offline.